Good afternoon, everyone. We all know Della is all about trying new things, so I got a new one for you. My very, very special coworker Mary brought me in silkworms. So I'm gonna try to shake it. Can you hear that? All right. This is how they look. Alrighty, now the ingredients are silkworm, sugar, and water. There's about 86 calories per serving, and the serving size is 1.3. I guess that's one in the head and maybe an antenna or two of the other. And then this can does not expire till 2016, so I'm good for about 2 years, okay? Oh, and Trey and Kendall, be prepared, because I'm bringing some home for you. Alrighty. Here we go. I'm gonna open up the can. Ooh. That's a strong smell. Alrighty. You can see I'm kind of floating in there. Okay. Alrighty. And you know, I can't do anything small. So I'm going to try the juice first to see what I get. You see, I got just a little juice. Okay.
Ooh. It's just the juice, man.
Ooh.
Stella, don't do it. Just don't. Do
it's
it.
Like bugs. If you ever mistakenly chewed an ant behind a rubber ball. Let's try the first one.
Oh,
alrighty. Here's to you.
Cheers.
Cheers. I'm gonna try another one. That's gonna be nasty to pick out of my teeth later.
Did that just pop?
Those were some innards.
Oh my god.
But again, the flavor's not really that bad. It's not horrible once you get over what you're actually eating.
Tell us
it's
again.
It's not horrible. It tastes like an ant behind a rubber ball.
And
these are silkworms, as in these worms have made someone a lovely blouse, you know, pair of panties or something. And so they have these bodies left over, so they have boiled them. And Della has eaten them. Tomorrow's coffee is going to be interesting, but yeah, if you want some, let me know.